And I'm back. Gonna have to run through all of this again, because as you know, we died last time. But yeah, we're having fun, aren't we? Stupid dog. Got a Torg SMG here. So we try and move through all this again. Great! You're all dead. I just hate survivors. They're the worst. Always surviving things. Always surviving things. Don't like them. Hiding coward. So, how is everyone's day doing today, huh? Are you enjoying it? Having fun? Why is my backpack full already? That fixed it. You were stupid. Let's go over here for a little bit. Armaments here. I really just want to sell all of these guns. Give me the healing shield. And let's go get rid of some shit. Don't know why all these asshats respawned, but I'm not against killing them all over again. Now not against killing them all over again. I don't know. I don't know if I want to get rid of, yeah, I don't know. Well, obviously I need to get rid of something, but I don't know. Like, what I want to get rid of. Like, I don't know. I value large clip size and ammunition capacity over a lot of things. So you can understand why I'm hesitant to get rid of this Atlas rifle. Anyway, continuing on. Much easier that time, though. Let's go into the boss fight. Got all this stuff. Creepy little things, aren't they? I'll just keep moving. Hello, I'm here for your car? Yeah, to repossess it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I gotta repossess your car. I know, laws today. Kinda sucks, I know, but yeah, I have to repossess it. Also, here. Sorry, man. I had to repossess it. Give me that one. Yeah, this one. Sorry, man. I had to repossess your car. Now, come on now. Shouldn't they, shouldn't murdering Johnny What's-His-Face have worked? There's no one else here! I want my gate key! Come on! What do I do here? Oh. We're not talking about that.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge. And we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
I just want my stuff. Test out my new gun on a couple of losers. You know, the important things. The heck? Did I go in a massive ass circle? I did. Well, I'm out now. Sometimes you just gotta shoot them in the head.
Get your mans here.
Sell off all this junk. And get some more upgrades.
You're gonna need to eliminate the competition.
Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Abandon this futile pursuit and turn yourself. yourself in.
No, I'm killing them all! And that is final! As I make a good, nice, quick getaway. Wait. I forgot, there's a chest on the top of, what's-his-face's thing that I need to loot. Come on, big money, big money, big money! Come on, big money! Not big enough. This revolver, don't get me wrong, it's great, but it fires way too slow. Yeah, this revolver's great, but it just shoots way too slowly. I paid, alright. Bullets I'm shooting are more expensive than your asses. But, all in all, I paid alright. I'll buy more revolver rounds. Great. And not a single decent revolver. AR has come to me. So here I am. Having to come find. Fuck.
You're fishing out of fish. Mowing them down. Come meet your maker.
I wanted a challenge. Actually, I think. Well, any improvements you can get. May I never come back here again.
Nailed it.
Ever. Again. Don't want to go back. Don't wanna go back. Let's just grab our catch a ride. Go back to Zed. Or Firestone, or wherever the heck we're going. Claim our reward. One nice little reward.
Still haven't found the vault.
Some stuff to get rid of. Rid of some things. Like that, 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 that. And we'll buy. Ugh, not really anything to buy. There's always someone to kill, though. What else do we have? Just shot Crystal Harvest. Yeah, like you can catch me. I thought I would have been able to run over that. Oh well. Keep moving, let's keep moving, 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 let's keep a moving. That worked. What's in here? Creepy. Here, a gift. Eat it, your creepiness! I'm not liking these explosion sounds. And let's just... let's just do that one now. And go to work. Creepy ass things. Oh, and a skag too. I'm out of bullets, so all I can do is knife. I'm out of bullets, so all I can do is knife. And let's just get more bullets and move on. Sheesh, there's a lot of them. It's up here. What do we got? Couple more piles. And a bandit flag. Betcha I know what happened to the bandits. Not going good for us so far. Like an episode of my worst nightmares! Oh, jeez! What is this? Give me that! I don't care, I need something! Please be guns. Prayers are answered. Not by very good guns, but they're guns. Halfway there. Halfway there. And another chest. Maybe more guns? Yuck. Yuck. But the bullets always help. your mother! I've come to see my new son! See? I'll question your new mother! Yeah, I'm going down alright. Deadass bodies. Alright, where's the little wounded crap trap? What? I will actually kind of take this gun because it sprays bullets! What's this one do? Alright, let's go through our inventory. We've got that, which kind of sucks. That sucks, that sucks. So really, yeah, the only thing we have that's good is that Atlas gun. Climbing.
It's like having another soldier on the field.
Shotgun time! Come on, magic shotgun, shave me! Shotguns are epic. I recommend everyone have a good shotgun. Just keep marching on. Everybody needs a shotgun. That's right, I am a hero! I'd really like to know what a meat puppet is. Like, do you want to explain to me what one is, what its uses is? I don't know. Where's that poor little claptrap? Show me what I'm looking for, little buddy.
Check me out. Oh, come on. Get down. Oh, yeah? Well,
You got nothing for me? Okay. Back to my quests. Just go home. Yeah, as you can see, I'm already level 17 and Vladoff just becomes bullet hoses. Hope they have fun. Let's go play in the arid Badlands. Let's go home. Ouch. And this little reset. This little video right here, actually. We'll be back soon.